Here's a quick roundup of news you need to know today, Monday, July 8th, 2024. Two Philippine Coast Guard patrol boats reportedly intercepted by Chinese ships near Ayungan Shoal. Based on images from South China Sea Monitor Sea Light, a Chinese Coast Guard ship along with six maritime militia vessels were seen sailing close to two PCG boats. Sea Light's Ray Powell said it was unclear where the PCG vessels planned to go. He says the PCG may be planning to probe China's position in the area. The Philippines and Japan signed the reciprocal access agreement. This allows troops from the two countries to operate and train together. Some experts say the deal could help Manila strengthen its position in the West Philippine Sea. But partyist group Gabriela is calling it a threat to sovereignty and regional peace. The number of unemployed Filipinos climbs for a third straight month, the unemployment rate inching higher to 4.1% in May from April's 4%. This translates to 2.11 million jobless Filipinos, but the underemployment rate saw a huge drop to 9.9% in May from 14.6% in the previous month. And gasoline prices soaring this second week of July. Gasoline will go up by 1 peso and 60 centavos per liter, diesel by 65 centavos, and kerosene by 60 centavos. This is the fourth straight week of fuel price hikes, attributed mainly to continuing tensions in the Middle East. And that's your latest news alert. For more stories, go to news.abs-cbn.com and iwanttfc.tv.